Hello, welcome again at my video tutorial how to brew coffee at home. Today I will show you other method what I using sometimes. I think, in my opinion, from this method it's more fruity coffee, more acidity, and it's important this method blooming. So first I will use 18 grams of coffee. Temperature of water, it's depend of coffee beans what you will use. This one is my grinding for today. So this one is first blooming, approximately 10% of total water. All total now it's 30 seconds, so I will from middle. Another one 50% of total water in one consistent pour. Altogether will approx 100 grams. Still on site, I can see coffee grind, so I try not going over this. Total time is supposed to be around 3 minutes, but sometimes it's hard when I speak and I'm focusing on coffee, so not always all coffees what I make when I recording video they are really tasty. Generally it's easier to do, just separate coffee and different coffee just make for video. So it will slowly go down, and thanks for watching again my video, and if you like or you have some idea comments, please don't be shy and just write me. And if you like what I'm doing, just if you can subscribe, it will help me. So, see you again. Thanks.